Following a 3-1 victory over Team Iran on Thursday, Team China came out on top in Group A of the 2022 Asian Volleyball Confederation Women's Cup. The Chinese team lost the opening set 24-26 against Iran, but managed to level the match 1-1 with a strong comeback in the second set 25-19. China maintained the momentum to wrap up the following sets 25-10, 25-13. Since the launching of the AVC Women's Cup in 2008, China has won 5 gold medals and 1 silver from the previous 6 editions.